First thing we determine how long it needs to be. Then we're going to clean up the where we're going to weld. Good?
Yeah.
Got it free.